He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman. The Bloodline is here.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power. And he has all the power.
There you can see it, what it is all about for the Bloodline.
Absolute power is what it's all about, but I also believe it's corrupted them.
That's debatable, but you cannot debate that it has put them on top of this business.